At this stage, the child is a completely developed living organism. The better you understand all of these facts, the better you will be prepared to discharge one of the greatest responsibilities of parenthood, the intelligent education of your child.